Walt, Mathias is on the phone, and surprise, surprise, he's not happy.
He didn't want me to call his daddy.
Why's my deputy in the back of your vehicle, Mathias?
Neighbor called in some suspicious activity. Saw Deputy Conley driving around the neighborhood peeking in windows.
He's a bit over the top to cuff him.
Well, he didn't have permission to operate on the res. Oh, and he just started using these on the back door when I pulled up.
I have a few words with my deputy, alone.
You can have him, but not his car. I towed it. He can retrieve from Impound later after he pays the fine.
You know Mathias could have locked you up? What are you doing on the res without his permission?
Come on, Walt. You sneak around behind his back all the time.
That's true. I always feel bad about it. I always have a good reason. What's your reason?
The house I was looking into belongs to a guy named David Bridges. I'm pretty sure he was involved in causing Katie's car accident. I found proof that someone intentionally caused that flat tire that she was fixing. I also found David's fingerprints on the car.